Thanks for your company as always, and thanks to Tom Piotrowski for his company as always over at CommSec, keeping us all informed about movements in the markets. How are we looking today, Tom?
No gratitude required, Pete. It's a privilege. We're going to kick off with a reasonable start this morning. The markets can anticipate a gain of around 0.2% for the ASX 200, which is not a bad outcome. It is a continuation of that consolidation that we've seen in the last couple of days, Pete. The markets are still metabolising the statements made by central bankers at the end of last week. The prospect of perhaps rates just being on hold for the near term is enough to allow these stock markets to move a little bit higher. So we saw good gains on Wall Street last night, it must be said, particularly the more interest rate sensitive side of things, because there was a drop in both long and short term interest rates. The NASDAQ was a good example there, up 1.7%, the S&P 500 up 1.5%. There were solid gains where European markets were concerned as well. They were encouraged by the latest initiatives in China in relation to some liberation when it comes to lending there to try and continue to support the Chinese economy. So that's the backdrop leading up to today, which is an important day, Pete, because we get the first reading of inflation for July, the beginning of the September quarter. So we've gotten a pass on a couple of things in the last week when it comes to wages and jobs. Today, if this number ticks the box, it'll be quite helpful for market sentiment. So the number to look out for in annualized terms is 5.2%. That's what the average of analysts' expectations is for the annualized inflation rate in July. Anything below that will be a comfort. Anything substantially north of that will be a fly in the ointment, obviously. So that's really where the rubber hits the road for the markets today.
I reckon it'll be under it. That's my prediction. Tom?
Looking forward to the discussion tomorrow morning to cover off on your estimate there. So that'll be good.
Talk to you tomorrow, Tom.